I've never lost the motivation. I've never been in love with boxing, and I knew I was coming back. It's just a case of I've had problems which have delayed my comeback to now. In your heart, endless in your eyes is the fire. Should have done, but I'm here now and it's time to make opportunities, take the opportunities that I've put in front of me. If the opportunity comes for one of them right now, I can do it. But unless that's realistically on the offering, I'm not interested in that. I'm going to stay at 147. And I'm an icon when I let my light shine bright as... I haven't seen lots of him, but he's tough, his game, he's aggressive. You know what I mean, I've seen little bits. And you've got to give him credit, you know what I mean? He's done alright, he's got a good record, he's come through, he's tough. He can take a shot and he likes to get into a fight. But I'm going to show him what being a world champion is all about. I'm supposed to reach for the skies, never
let somebody try to tell you. Out of all odds, Morgan, we wouldn't be taking this fight if I didn't think Victor had the ability to beat him. So, I mean, age or not, I think that Victor is Victor is a former Olympian. And I just think he's never been motivated to do any, to fight anybody. Now he's motivated to fight somebody, and it's very rough when somebody's motivated. He's motivated. Let it burn higher. I never show
signs of fatigue or turn tired. Mix very well, it always does. You know what I mean? Realistically, you're either the brute is going to try and overpower me, in this case, and I'm going to show you what skill and technique's all about, like Mayweather does. I got to grind down like a science, it sounds like a riot on hush. It's so quiet, the only thing I hear is my heart. I'm inspired by the challenge that I find myself standing eye to eye with, to move like a wise warrior.